So, what's
cold
the
core?
Well,
Randy, what's the latest on the on Porter Harrington? Any chance this week?
Well, you know, so we got after tonight. We got a couple of days of practice, so we'll see where they're at after those days.
Yeah. How is Nene doing?
Good. He's fine.
How has it been for you with him and Cortot having two guys that can score? How has it been for you so far compared to last year when Nene wasn't on the court? It was tough to find guys inside.
Hey, listen, anytime you take your good best players off the floor, it's always a little bit of a struggle. So we know that in Nene and what he can bring to us with his abilities. It's not a question. Obviously, we're a better team than he's on the floor. So, and like I said with March, I think March has been great since coming over here and established himself. And I think he's getting into a rhythm of what we're doing and how we do it and the guys he's playing with. And so those two guys together have played well together. There's no question about that. There's a good chemistry now.
What have you learned most about the 6-2 record out of the last 2 weeks?
Well, I mean, just, establishing ourselves and how we need to play, I think, is the main thing. I think our defense is headed in the right direction, and I think that's evident in the 6-2 record. And now we got to continue that. We've put ourselves in a position now after that stretch, and after this game, I think it's 9 games in 2 weeks or whatever. Stretches as it is tonight, and then we get an opportunity where the schedule relaxes a little bit. But we can't relax. That's the main thing. And we've put in a lot of hard work these last 2 weeks to establish ourselves with that 6-2 record. Now we got to build on it. You got to want more. You got to put forth and don't let this go away.
Coach, what have you seen with this Magic club, this young team, and what do you see as some of the keys for your club?
Well, I think these guys can answer. I really worry kind of about ourselves than so much who we play against. Now, this is a team that's obviously a very young team, very energetic team. They play hard. They play together. It's not focused on one or two guys. And they're going to compete. That's what you're going to get out of this team. And there's quite a few teams like that. We faced Philadelphia twice, which is a little bit like that. So this is a game that you got to establish. We got to establish ourselves right from the start. It's not going to be an easy task. That's what our guys have to do.
When
the night
of
the
desert reached 500, so for 4 years, if you shared that.
Well, I mean, we're focused not so much on years past, but this year. We obviously know this gets us back. Start the way we did, that's kind of what we've been trying to focus and fight our way back. And now we've put ourselves in a position to do that. So they're aware of the situation. Like I said, you have a good stretch like this, you don't want to take a step back. You want to try to push us forward, take advantage of what's in it.
There you go.
Back in.